I will be sharing the experience of Ain Shams University Virtual Hospital, or AVH for short, in our accrediting our telemedicine services. I am, as Professor Fisk said, I have a background in geriatric medicine, but I'm also the chief medical officer of AVH. Actually, AVH is an institute affiliated to Ain Shams University in Egypt, and it specializes in developing technology-enabled healthcare services, and telemedicine is one of our main domains that we work in. Well, of course, we can all agree on that accreditation is a confirmation of quality.
It's a way to attain our ultimate goal of value-based care, where we have a diversity in clinical and business models. And we can also agree that accreditation is not only aiming for telemedicine providers, it also benefits users who are patients and physicians.